Joined now by one of the newest Baltimore Ravens, safety Ken Hamlin. And Ken, welcome to Baltimore.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Notice how he said Baltimore. So there's a
you got to learn it.
Yeah. Even how you say water, it's not water, it's water.
It's water.
Water.
Yeah. Water.
Q's been trying to learn for about a decade plus now.
I have been trying my best to learn. But you come from Dallas over to here. What have you seen as far as the differences between the two organizations?
Being here for a few weeks. Well, for a week now. Just the way things going on in training camp. It's differences. I think that, you know, you get your point across in different ways. I think that, it's an aggressive type training camp. You got to go out there and you got to put your work in.
How do you like playing with this aggressive defense as far as just the schemes and everything?
Oh, it's good. I mean, I think that it shows in camp so far. I mean, the type of big plays you can make, the turnovers that can be, forced by what's going on in the front seven. So it's exciting in that aspect. You know, get your hands on the ball a little bit more and can get out and make some plays.
What were one of the things going into picking a team for yourself going into your eighth year? You know, what intrigued you about playing for this Baltimore Ravens team and playing with such a great defense?
I mean, the defense definitely was a big plus. I think everyone's back. I think that, you know, the concept is the same. The concept is going to be getting after the quarterback, getting stopping the run. And that was a big concept, big plus coming in. And I think that the team as a whole is getting better each year. With the infusion of young and older players. So that made it a big plus as well.
Ken, it's really important you're a part of this secondary now, because if there's one negative so far to this camp, it's been some injuries that actually go back to last year in the secondary. A lot of corners, and right now clearly a corner at least, the team needs some bodies. But how is everything molding together, and the updates on Fabian Washington being back in contact drills over the last 2 days, and Lardarius Webb and even Ed Reed?
Well, I think that, you know, the younger guys are getting the reps they need. You got so many different talented guys out there who are inexperienced. So these type of reps that they're getting right now, it's tough for them right now because they're still learning on the run. But, it helps them. It helps them get the bumps and bruises right now, so that it helps them later on in the season that we're going to need them. So, you got Fabian who's back, who's definitely looking like he's moving around real well. But you want to keep the process of him building himself back into where he needs to be. But I think the guys are ready back there. It's just a time period of them trying to learn a little bit more and just get some type of footing, training camp going on.
This is your eighth season. What do you look at for yourself personally going into training camp? You know, all the great players that I've ever talked to, they always talked about doing one thing and trying to improve upon that for their year, whatever that one thing might be. What is that one thing for you as far as going into this camp?
I think this camp or whatever, my biggest thing, I got Ed to learn from the type of things that he does, but just trying to make sure that I get better, as far as going out to make the play. I think that I communicate pretty well. Once I get everything down, my communication and trying to be a quarterback back there is pretty well. But just making sure that I take the extra step to be able to make the play, not just communicating the plays and stuff, but going out and making the play and making a difference.